Eels are facing extinction. Without your help, they'll be the losers of the ocean. They're already behind Nil 7. Nil 7? Why? Well, first of all, they need to swim 6,000 kilometers for sex. Tough, right? To mate, eels first need to cross the entire Atlantic Ocean. Nil 1. Once the little eels are born, they drift all the way back here to grow up in our rivers and lakes. Nil 2. But it's not that simple. There are illegal poachers waiting for them. They stuff the baby eels into crates and smuggle them to Asia, where they are worth a small fortune. Nil 3. If some eels do make it back here, hooray, and they want to swim back to the sea when they've grown up and are ready to reproduce, they are blocked by locks and dams. Nil 4. Or chopped into pieces by hydroelectric power plants or ship's propellers. Nil 5. Well, there are plenty of international agreements, but very few countries actually implement them. Nil 6. So, what's the deal? Why isn't anyone working to save the poor eels? Well, they're hardly as cute as pandas or koalas. Nobody wants to cuddle an eel. Nil 7. Surely we can't just leave these poor critters in the lurch. Time to take action. Before the eels become extinct for good, become an eel supporter. Sign our petition. Power to the eels. PowerToTheEel.com